really good idea of gratitude gifts. Yes, please.
Look at all this.
So I'm taking Tamina with me to go to a gift shop because I really, really love the idea that Nicole had about giving gratitude gifts to all the girls.
Lavender. That's supposed to be like, that's actually lavender. So
did you literally just put your whole nose in there?
Well, you put it up no, in my nose.
I held it and you...
God.
You're such a nerd. Giving a gift of gratitude is just letting the person know how grateful you are to them for all that they've done for you, whether they've had to put up with me, you know, being extra crabby one day or being blunt one day or snapping at them on another.
Lavender's supposed to relax people.
Yeah.
Do you like
that
or no?
So you want people to relax.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Oh, it says push. Just push it.
I honestly feel like the message of this is like, our lives are crazy, but like, sometimes you have to stop and smell.
Yeah, like don't forget.
Yeah, don't forget. Like, kind of puts everything in perspective. Like, I can't get out of my head when I did see Carmella cry, and I'm like, ugh, maybe I should call her and like give her a gift personally.